Hey, what's up, guys? This is Biscuit Noir, and two packages, and both of them come from the US, even though the contents are not US releases. The one on top comes from my good buddy Jorge. I hope I pronounced it right, buddy. And his username on HiDef is Gbox. And the big fat one at the bottom with the Amazon.com. .co.jp, well, comes from my good buddy Rick, aka Ricker on HiDef. So, Japanese releases, I believe, all of them, or almost all of them, and two amarays actually, steelbooks obviously, and two amarays. So I'll open these bad boys up, and I'll be back in a few seconds. All right, guys, see you in a sec. And I'm back, and this is package number one coming from the U.S. And this is a little gift that my good buddy G-Box thought appropriate to add to my package. And this is the movie Fire and Ice, an animation movie from the early 80s, I believe. Can't remember exactly. Well, one thing is certain, I used to love this movie when I was a kid. But of course, you know, I've never watched it in English. I've only watched it in French. And the French title is Tigre à la glace et le feu. So basically, just like Fire and Ice, except that they add the name of the main character, if you will, which is who is this young girl in here, Tigre. Amazing movie, loving the slip. I believe it's embossed and everything. So thank you very much for that, my friend. Also, this is what I ordered from Amazon Japan. Yeah, I know, more dreads. He sent me a couple of copies in here. So thank you very much, Jorge. And obviously, if you need anything from Canada, I'm your guy. Well, you already know that, right? And this is a package I've received a couple of weeks ago, which I completely forgot to open. And it's yet another copy of Hansel and Gretel. And this is the Korean one. Used to have another one, but I traded it with a friend. And this is my copy. All right, and the second Amray is the Philadelphia from Twilight Time. Pretty good movie. I watched it, but a long time ago, so I'll probably watch it at some point. So thank you very much. And this one came from Rick, along with the other Japanese ones. And what do you know? Oh my God, look at that dread. Yeah, whatever. What else is new, right? Okay, and this is the wave of steelbooks that I was waiting for from Japan. And this is a V for Vendetta. I don't even own the Canadian one, so this one will do, right? And I believe it looks a lot better. Also, one of everybody's childhood favorite, the Goonies. Same cover as the you know, the gift set or box set from the US, but it looks good enough, even though the Goonies are not good enough themselves. Like, what's her name? Cyndi Lauper was singing, right? Good enough for me. Anyways, and this is Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. This is the one with Johnny Depp. Never watched this movie, but the steelbook looks good enough. And they were super cheap, these ones, huh? Like $23 or something like that. Can't remember the exact price. Oh, this is one of the greatest movies ever made, Amadeus. 1984, I believe, a Milos Forman movie. The actor who plays Amadeus, Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart, actually was. I don't know if he really is like a one-hit wonder, but I remember that the guy who was playing Salieri, can't remember his name right now. Well, anyways, this motherfucker here. Well, I believe he got the Academy Award back in the day for Best Actor. All right, and last but not least, the Star Wars, like a prequel and a sequel. Yeah, prequel. Well, the original, if you will, and the prequel trilogy. And these one come from Japan as well. And that's about it for now. I was expecting another package, but my good buddy Choi was a little too busy on his own. And he didn't ship it right away. He shipped it on Tuesday. Like, we thought that maybe by some kind of a miracle it would be available. Well, it would arrive at my place today, but it did not. So it's probably going to show up Monday or Tuesday, something like that. And this is going to be my next unboxing, and I cannot wait for it. For those of you who have been subscribers on my channel for quite some time, I believe I titled a packet from Mizpul. Hey, Miz. When he sent me like Iron Man Figure Shop and Indiana Jones and Avatar, the greatest unboxing ever. Well, sorry. The next package that I'm getting from Choi is going to be the greatest unboxing ever, for me at least. I believe he sent me like 9 or 10 steelbooks, and they're all Korean, all super hard to find except for a couple, and they are desperately missing in my Korean collection. And that's about it, guys. So that's it for now. Have a good day, have a good weekend, and I'll talk to you soon. All right, guys. Ciao.